Hello, my gorgeous people, and welcome back to the Kalico Kid Plays Axiom Verge. So, if I sound... I don't sound salty. I don't mean to sound salty. I'm not that salty, it's just... I was trying to record, I spent 15 minutes on this goddamn boss, and I got close once, but... these bosses just don't do it for me. They're just so tedious and not interesting to me. Like, it's obviously somewhat skill-based, but it's also just, oh, jump when you need to and shoot when they're open. Come on. No, get away. I still don't know if I'm supposed to be shooting his belly or his face when he opens his eye. Come on, crouch. No, crap. I thought he was gonna use his flamey tail. That's his flame tail! Oh, crap. I'm actually doing pretty good this time, which I'm excited about because I really want to be over with this and keep exploring. Because right now, the bosses are the only thing about this game I really dislike. Like, even getting lost is just part of the name of these types of games, and at least you feel like you're exploring. Come on. Just kill him. Fuck me. No. No! He shoots too fast! Fuck! Okay, come on. I can do it this time. I know I can. One thing that's been annoying me is whenever I let go of the lock button, I stand up and then I get hit. No, don't walk any closer. Get away. Okay, so he's on his flame tail already. Oh crap, I was not paying attention for that run. Okay. Get away! Oh crap. Come on, stop standing up. Come a little closer, buddy. Flame tail! Oh, come on. Come on, I really want to beat you. Fuck. Come on. Fuck me. I hit the lock button and he stood up. Oh, I'm gonna be sucking this boss forever. Okay, come on. Oh, I can't use my little drone. I was gonna see if I could use my drone to like sneak past them. Stay back, motherfucker. Oh, get back. Flame tail. Okay, I'm actually doing pretty good this time, I believe. No. I'm jumping too high. Come on. I think I can get him this time. No! Get away! Oh, I did it! Oh, thank God. Grip tab. Fuck you. That one seemed almost reluctant to fight. Elsinova, what's going on? Atheos soldiers were originally normal humans. He used his pathogen to transform them. But sometimes, they remember small parts of who they once were. So, I've been killing innocent people? Okay, that's actually super interesting. Like, the story of this game's interesting, exploring's fun, the weapons are cool, all the abilities, but the fucking bosses... I hate them so much. Ugh. No, they were... Those most loyal to him, they helped him spread the pathogen. Okay, maybe they're not innocent, but still, they're people. Is there some way I could get by with not killing them? No, at least I don't think so. But I skipped over that by accident. You would not want them to live, either. Give me all of this. Oh, thank God. So I'm going back to save so I never have to do that fucking thing again. No! Stop falling! I'm lucky I scrapped that other section though, because that would have been literally 25 minutes of just me fighting that boss for the next episode. At least this way we get to explore a little bit. I am feeling so much better now. Is there anything to glitch around here? Yay! New area. New item? Who is this? Trace, this is Katra Heska. She was an ally of Atheos. She tried to kill us, but we stopped her. So she's dead? All you look rather immobile, you know. How did you even fight? Drones, it was all we had. After everyone died, but then Atheos disabled even those. So where am I going now? Holy shit, these guys are way faster now. Stop it! Get away from me! Holy shit, I'm not a fan of that. Why can't I go into that wall if I can't do anything there? So I saw a pipe going down over in this end, so I'm gonna go explore this place first. Okay, so that goes back to our boss room. Get over there! What is this, health? Health note, okay. I'm into that, get out. Just making a shortcut? I mean, I'm down, but I'd also love to find some new cool things. What's over here? What is this place? Have I been here before? Oh, nice! I honestly did not know I could do that. What's over here? I got the map filled up, so I must have been here before. Oh crap, I'm fucked. So what is the point of this then? I can't jump up there. Wait, I can go like this. I'm so lost now. No! Get away! I actually think. No! Give me some of your sweet, delicious health! I'm just gonna die so I can get back to where I need to be. Yay. Ah, I won't even go back there. I forgot about that. I'm gonna drink some water. Okay, let's go. Ah! So I haven't figured out what that area we're just in was about. I honestly think it was just to, it's just supposed to be a shortcut. Okay, so we got this lady. Okay, so that makes those guys way slower and easier to handle. So what's over in this direction? I can't glitch through this. Oh, I can. I did not know that. Thank you, the droids can now begin repairing us. So, what now? It would be good to make sure Orphelia is repaired. She has a way to bypass pathogen. Also, you wanted to ask her about Breach. That's the key to this whole thing, right? Athos is using the Breach to trap you here while slowly killing you off. Yes, so ultimate goal is stopping Athos, with secondary goal finding Orphelia. But you will need to look for ways of reaching them. That makes sense. Let's see what I can find up ahead. Okay, so those... wait. Oh my god. Well, and I just want to see if there's anything interesting about this place. Of course there isn't. Because there's... never mind. Okay. These things are adorable. They look like Mothra, and I love Mothra. I actually don't want to kill these things. They look so cute. No, stop that. You stop that right now. Oh, those guys are adorable. Oh crap, I fell. Okay, so. New goal this episode. Find a save point. And don't die. Well, there's some health right there for me, so I don't think I'm gonna be dying anytime soon. But you never know. Ah! Health! It just seems like there'd be so much more, like, drillable walls. Like, they make that such a big mechanic. But I've never found any just, like, random... What? What is this glitch nonsense? There's so many things coming at you from off-screen in this area. No, oh, that didn't work. Go, drone! Woo! Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the dick, isn't it? Okay. Get up there. No! Be better! Oh, I get it. So the big ones turn into little ones, and the little ones turn into big ones. That's cute. Oh, save point. Thank goodness. Okay, well, that's gonna call it for this episode, guys. I'm super glad I beat that boss. Like, really fucking glad. Now I can get back to what I enjoy about this game, which is running around and shooting things. But, until the next episode, thanks for hanging out with me, guys. I'll see you later. Toodles, noodles.